Natural indicators, litmus. The most commonly used natural indicator is litmus. It is extracted from lichens. It gives mauve or purple color in distilled water. When added to an acidic solution, it turns red. And when added to a basic solution, it turns blue. Generally, it is available as red and blue litmus paper. What about the blue litmus? When blue litmus paper is dipped in acidic solution, such as lemon juice,